So Vaishu, you know, how has the trek been for you? I know you keep coming back, so how has this trek and experience been for you?
Let me give a little introduction about myself. So my name is Vaishnavi. I'm from Bangalore. I am a software engineer by profession, and this is my fourth trek, and I've done three other treks with India Hikes before. And one of the main reasons I keep coming back to India Hikes is just that I don't have to worry about any kind of logistics in place. I just go to their website, browse through the enormous trek itineraries that they have, and just book one of that, and that's it. Like that's my vacation plans. So trekking is something that's very close to my heart, and I connect with nature via trekking. And every trek has been a different experience by itself, and there's a lot of personal revelations also that I go through with every trek, and it's helped me be more organized, and it helps me sort my thoughts out and everything. And with every service that India Hikes provides on these treks, may it be the wonderful food that they give or the wonderfully thought out places for these campsites and everything, it's all like a one perfect package. And that's what I like most about India Hikes, and that's why I keep coming back to them. And yeah, that's about it. Thank you.